Go. So, hi guys, today we're going to learn how to draw a Brachiosaurus. And so first you do this, like a line, and then come up, go up, and then for this, you draw one like little line, that's like for the mouth, and then you draw this, then you draw a little U line, and then you connect them together. The head of Brachiosaurus, and now you need to get the eye. I'm getting mine like that. Then you need to draw it like this, like a long neck. See? And look at this. It like looks like a Brachiosaurus. You need to connect this neck right here, like, you know, to give it the 3D look. And then you draw a tree. I want to draw mine right here. I don't want to draw the face of the Brachiosaurus, but it's your choice. Trees are gonna be like wobbly. A tree doesn't have to be perfect. And so no trees are perfect. I mean, you could draw perfect. Then you want to draw the ground line, because or else it'd just be floating in the air. Yeah, see if you can like, and you get all the gaps. You can draw some plants like this. I'm just drawing a little herb. This is a herbivore. They eat herbs. That's why they called herbivores. Kind of funny, but cool. We could be the fruit, and then you're gonna have like this little piece of like, I don't know, it could be a vine or something.
Maybe it's a leaf.
It could be a leaf. And oh, so now we're gonna draw the vine. I want mine to go like this. And now this part I'm gonna do fast. It's gonna do fast, so you might need to pause it at the end. You're just drawing leaves across the vine.